Go ahead, tell her what she's gonna win.
Well, it's American. You're gonna play Plinko for a chance to win up to $50,000
US money.
That's right. $50,000 US. There you go. There's a Plinko chip worth up to 10 grand. You can win four more chips. Total of five chips, each one worth up to $10,000. Amber Lancaster, would you kindly start us out with the first one, please?
All right, here we go. First up, this ceramic oatmeal bowl has an extra large handle and a spoon notch.
Wow, an oatmeal bowl. It's like we knew a Canadian was going to be playing for this thing. Does the price start with a three or end with a one?
One.
One, please. No. That's all right. We'll get the next one. We'll get the next one. Go ahead.
All right. Another Canadian item. Second, this oscillating smart space heater warms up to 200 square feet.
Oatmeal bowl and a space heater. Welcome to Canada. That's what you get when you get your citizenship in Canada. They give you a space heater. That starts with a nine or ends with a zero?
Zero.
Zero, please. 50. Yeah, you get an oatmeal bowl, a space heater, and a Rush album. Next one, please.
All right, third. Get crafty with this glue gun that features a detachable cord.
Does it start with a five or end with a nine?
Nine.
Nine, please. Yes, $19. Next one, please.
Finally, look great for the next hockey game with this set of hot rollers that changes from orange to white when they're ready to use.
Let's start with a four or end with a two?
Four.
Four, please. Three chips. Let's make the most of them. Come on over here and say hi to Amber Lancaster.
Thank you.
On your way. Go ahead. One at a time. Put them against the wall. Drop it. 10,000 in the middle. $1,000. 10,000 in the middle. Another $1,000. $2,000. One more chip. $2,100. Come on down here. $2,100. That's not bad.
Thank you.
Shalini gets $2,100. She got a great tool set. And we got more pricey games coming up in the second half of The Price is Right. We'll be right back.